Jim has asked, does the driver weight affect the type of spring you need, heavy driver or a jockey sized driver? Look, if you're talking about a very finely tuned single seater where the mass of the driver makes up a reasonably large proportion of the overall weight of the car, then possibly between a very heavy driver and a light driver, yeah, you may want a spring rate change. There's so many factors that drive the optimal spring rate for a particular application or a particular car though. So this is actually quite a big topic, and it's pretty difficult to pinpoint an answer. What I'm getting at here is that two drivers, even that are exactly the same weight, in the same car, one driver may prefer a slightly softer sprung setup compared to another driver. And with a soft sprung setup with one driver, a stiffer sprung setup with the other driver, they can still be equally fast. So there aren't a lot of absolutes here. What I would say in terms of accounting for just driver weight, in a typical production road car modified for racing, the weight of the driver is a relatively low proportion of the overall weight of the car, so it would be very unlikely that you would need to make a spring change just based on that. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.